Hi everyone, Dave from Daily Tech TV here, and I've got a question from SM1963ification. Do you ever think of developing an app? Where have you been? Where have you been? Geekanoids does have its own app. It's only an iOS app. I haven't developed an Android app yet. And it was done by Super Techno Boff, very, very talented guy. And the Geekanoids app is a free download in the iTunes App Store. All you need to do is go to the App Store, search for Geekanoids, and it will come up. Download it onto your phone. It gives you good access to all of my content. With regards to developing a different sort of app, of course I've had app ideas. There are millions of apps available worldwide now. And coming up with a unique idea and then getting it developed is not an easy task. I have come up with app ideas before, sat on them for maybe 3 to 6 months, only to find that somebody else jumps on it and comes up with the same idea. I'm not an app developer, I'm a video producer. I have thought of it, but as far as developing apps, it's just going to be the Geekanoids app for now. But who knows what the future holds? Let me know actually in the comments section below. If you've developed an app and it's available, pop it in the comments section below and I'll try and take a look. Thank you very much for watching. Leave me some new questions as well, and I'll see you all in the next Q&A.